The veteran actor Shashi Kapoor's sudden demise took the B-town by surprise. Amitabh Bachchan, who has worked in 11 movies, not only visited his residence to pay last tributes, but also wrote a heartfelt note to share the fondest memories of the star. Here's the excerpt from the long post. "Standing elegantly without a care in the world, I saw him standing by a Mercedes sports car, a convertible, a smart trimmed beard and moustache, adorning involuntarily the face of this incredibly handsome man. It was a picture that filled almost an entire page of a magazine. Shashi Kapoor, son of Prithviraj Kapoor, younger brother to Raj Kapoor and Shammi Kapoor, making a debut in the forthcoming film," is what the caption read. "And I said to myself, as very uncertain thoughts raced through my mind of wanting to become a film actor, that with men like him around, I stood no chance at all." Now let's check out his blog here. The legend, who was known for his enigmatic style, breathed his last at a city hospital. News desk.